Hello friends, welcome to my channel. In my previous tutorial I talked about COPPA, Children's Online Privacy Protection Act law. I received questions related to the topic, so I decided to present this tutorial in details. Let's get started. Okay, first question: how I know if this content is entirely for children? If the child is the main presenter of the video, so in this case this is considered a channel for children and you can adjust it on the channel level. Second question, if my child passed in the video, will it be considered a kid's content? If the kid is not the main presenter and he passed or he talked or he presented in the video, just not the main presenter, so in this case it's not considered for children. Another question, I had a certain video or a video with my child presenting, where what can I do in this case? In this case you can specify it on the video setting separately. On this video setting you can just put the option that it's considered for children. Another question, my channel is not considered for children, how can I adjust it? You can adjust it from the channel setting so that it will be automated, as I explained in the previous tutorial. You can get back to the previous tutorial, I'll leave it on the end of the video. A question, I have an old video but my channel is not considered for children, but I have an old video which my child presented in this video, what can I do in this case? You can adjust the old video as considered for children, or in this case if you don't need the video you can just delete it. This was the answers to the most important questions. If you have any questions, please leave it in the comment box below. Thank you for watching friends. If you like the video, please like, share and subscribe. Best wishes to all.